Before you start choosing goals for the new year, it's important to step back and take a look at the year that's finishing. Take a personal inventory, add it all up, and see how you did. After all, businesses take inventories regularly to recalibrate, confirm, and set themselves up for a successful future, and so should people. Without a periodic inventory, you might not even realize you are off course until too much time has passed, too many resources have been spent, and your life is on the rocks. Start by evaluating your successes. What was your biggest triumph last year? What was the smartest decision you made? What are you most happy about completing last year? Take some time to evaluate what worked and why. Next, evaluate the areas where you fell short. What is your biggest piece of unfinished business from last year? Which goals did you not reach and what prevented you? Ask yourself if you've developed any habits over the last year that are preventing you from fulfilling your potential and reaching your goals. Then, list any new resources or tools you've gained over the last year. What skills do you now have that you didn't have a year ago? What relationships have you created or strengthened this last year? What new insights have you gained from your experiences? Lastly, review or create your personal mission statement. By defining what your personal mission is, you will be better prepared to establish New Year's resolutions that will actually help you progress in the right direction. We invite you to use our Mission Statement Builder tool included in PlanPlus Online. If you haven't done that yet, we offer a 7-day free trial that will give you plenty of time to get started. For more productivity tips, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel or check out our blog at planplusonline.com. I'm Spencer Stamps. Have a productive day.